babies are the lucky cockatoos. Parents are very, very intelligent creatures. And they have the intelligence of about a 2 to 3 year old human. So, you know, people decide to get them as pets, but you gotta keep in mind that's like having a 2 to 3 year old for about 50 to 70 years.
They come get the money.
So it's quite the commitment, right? But again, they're very intelligent animals. And baby can tell the difference between someone he's met before and a brand new person. Some of the birds come out here, just like your 2 to 3 year old, they have different personalities. Some of the birds come out here.
I didn't know that they had personalities that 2 to 3 year olds.
Some of them like
so it makes sense.
He loves to be trained with his trainers, but when it came to being in front of a bunch of people he's never met before, he was a little bit more tentative. So we're moving nice and slow with him. We're moving very, very slow, making sure we keep it very positive. It is our responsibility, every time we have a bird out on stage, we make it the very good day. I want everyone to keep in mind, when you see the birds out here, every single bird, including Baby, is a fully flighted animal. Baby can fly wherever he wants to fly, and chooses to stay with his trainer and participate, because we make it so much fun for him. All right, let's hear it for Baby. He did a great job. We have a bird that's going to be flying a circle around the entire stadium here. I'm not going to be able to see him go through that archway, so when he goes through the archway, what I need from everyone out here is a big thumbs up. So let's practice. 1, 2, 3. He went through the archway. Now if he did not go through the archway, all right, that's what I want to see from you guys. I also need everyone to remain seated. He's going to go around these two green poles and then through that archway. We want to see him do it 2 times. If you have an umbrella out, if you could bring it down just for this bird, that would really help us out too, just so he doesn't get nervous about what he's flying over. All right, so this is Alvin, our rose-breasted cockatoo. You guys can please stay right where you are while he flies by. So this is a rose-breasted cockatoo or Australian galah. He's a cute little pink bird. And listen to his vocal. Oh. Nope. So let's see. Did he make it? All right, where does he need improvement? Over there, right? Okay, so we're gonna try it one more time. I need everyone over there to stay where they are, please. You guys can stay right where we are. We're training a bird right now. You guys are helping us train a bird, so we're gonna see if he can correct that. So what he got was, when he got caught, his trainer was silent. Now to a bird, that silence means, okay, maybe I need to do something a little different next time. What they want to hear is, good bird, good bird, good bird, and they want to get all their extra treats. So the extra treats, today we're giving them sunflower seeds. Sunflower seeds are to parents like M&M's are to your 2-year-old. Very special treats they get on top of their normal diet. All right. Everyone could please remain where they are. There he goes.
Oh.
Good job. And did he make it?
Yes.
All right. He's going to go around one more time. If you guys can stay right there. One more time. Good job, buddy. Did he make it?
Yeah.
Right. Let's give him a big round of applause.